most adults have absolutely no idea how to motivate themselves. When you've got a big enough why, it's like that thing just pulls you through life. Challenge that's as big as this huge mountain is all of a sudden like the size of an anthill. If Bill Gates had more confidence, he'd be a trillionaire, not a billionaire. Make a decision and then make it right. Lack of decision making is like lack of confidence. When you lack clarity, you lack vision. When you lack vision, you lack purpose. And in my story, you're gonna hear how the how showed up, and the only thing I had going for me was nothing but belief in a vision. Think about when you were a child. Think about the dreams go in your mind right now, just for a second. Did you want to be a fireman if you're a guy, or a police officer, or an actor, or you know, football player? As a kid, we have more positivity. I can do anything, I can do anything. But as an adult, it's that switch flips. When you know what buttons to push and what levers to pull in your body and in your life, and when you know how to motivate yourself, you become unstoppable. Think of business as, in success in business, it's almost like a variable. For me, my variable was I had to fail at 11 businesses, and it was my 12th that I started where I finally busted out and I built something that was real. For some people, their X is one. I've got a buddy who started, you know, Entrepreneur on Fire, this podcast, and he's making millions of dollars. Everyone around me is saying, dude, why don't you be more like your brother and just get a job? And here I sit today after turning 30, that now I have a lifestyle where I have just sold a business. I've got more money than I even know what to do with. I'm living in a place that has an ocean view. I'm in San Diego. If you want that sweet life, if you want to graduate from college, you want to get that dream, you have to just be aware that walk through it, no matter how scary it is. And that to me is what courage is all about. When you're clear what you want and that's your vision, then you can do something about it. I don't care if I'm 30. I don't care if I'm be a dad at an older age. I'm going all in. I want that love at first sight that you see in the movies. A vision without a timeline, I think you're cheating yourself. Only way out of here is that way. We're not going that way. We're going through that ring of fire. We're going that way. We're taking this island or we're all dead.